The Royal Air Force celebrates the 25th anniversary of its foundation by mounting guard at Buckingham Palace. A detachment of the RAF regiment, headed by their band, marches to the palace, where for 48 hours it takes up station as the King's Guard. This is the first occasion on which the RAF has mounted guard at the palace. We recall the occasions when its aircraft have defended it from attack. The regimental guard is now passing through the main entrance into the palace forecourt for the changing of the guard. The usual crowd of sightseers lines the palace railings to see the Coldstream Guards hand over to the relieving guard. King and Queen watch the ceremony as the sentries take up station. Air Chief Marshal Sir Charles Portal and Sir Archibald Sinclair head a long list of high officers attending this signal honour conferred upon the young regiment. The excellence of the regiment's appearance calls for the highest praise. A particularly impressive moment occurs when the RAF guard come to the salute as the Coldstream Guardsmen march from the palace forecourt in slow time.